Scott Bethune, who was born of slave parents. Yet she became a fashion of presidents. And she really taught the importance of coalition building. And I know that you know through the work of the commissions how important it is for different groups to work together. Mrs. Bethune always illustrated it with her hand. She said, if I take a finger and tap you, you may not feel it. If I use two, you may know you've been touched. But if I bring all of those fingers together into a fist, I can give a mighty blow. And in every one of those programs, the whole idea is to bring together different organizations, realizing that unity does not mean uniformity, and that we don't need to fear the differences, nor worry about who's going to get the credit, but that we find ways of maximizing our power and our skills by working together. And that we do this across all lines. And that is what I think you will find in, at the heart of what we have been trying to do. It isn't easy, because every group has its own program and wants to be recognized. But I think we also find that we can get more accomplished working together than any one group can do by itself.